repair the on-off handle, remove the lower screw on the on-off handle on both sides first. Take a slotted screwdriver and gently pry the on-off handle open. You can now mount the new on-off handle on the nozzle. Make sure the open position is at the top. Place one drop of Loctite 542 on the screws and tighten them again. The on-off handle is now correctly mounted. Before you use the nozzle again as usual, perform a function test.